As you can see, it deforms nicely and creases form in the spots that you'd expect. Like I said, it's not perfect. It could definitely use a little weight painting to make some parts deform a little better. But considering this is mostly automatic weights, it works pretty well.